That is the walk and the talk. So with us, we have a student doing her final semester who's going to take us through her experience and her journey in NIAAD. So you're welcome. How are you today?
I'm fine.
You're good?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's nice to know. So we'd love to know your name.
Yeah, I'm Joy. Joy Mangolopa, doing fashion and design here at NIAAD.
So talk about more about fashion and design, what you're doing. You're doing diploma, certificate?
Yeah, I'm doing a diploma, and that takes 2 years, 4 semesters.
Yes.
Yeah.
So give us a brief highlight on fashion, on what you're doing exactly.
So fashion, we are doing a lot of stuff. We are drafting clothes, then cut clothes and make them. That is what we are doing in fashion. Apart from that, we also do printmaking. We get a source of inspiration from the nature, and you start designing a motif. And that motif is what you're going to print to on the fabric and get what you want.
So you said printmaking. Which print is printmaking? Scooping, printmaking, microprint papers?
No, you get maybe a stencil, or you go and put your motif on a photo immersion on a frame, then you start printing on the fabric.
Like,
just like putting designs in the fabric.
Like snake.
Yeah,
okay,
like
this is not
more printing, like these shapes.
Okay,
yeah.
So that's what you call printmaking. Okay. Me, I call printmaking something else, scooping the board and making all that kind of stuff. So, okay, you've already told us what you do, a brief highlight about fashion too. What's your experience on that line? Like, did you just take fashion? Just like you had no choice, and like, oh, let me do fashion. Or your parents was like, you have to do fashion. Or you're like, oh, I love fashion so much, I have to do it.
Mm-hmm.
So tell us, how did you come to the fashion industry?
Yeah, so since I'm young, I like fashion.
Mm-hmm.
My mom told me one day that they made me put a dress. Okay, a skirt and a top, and I was like, you know what, mom? This top doesn't go with this skirt. So I think that is since my childhood. I love fashion. I really love fashion. That's why I came here to study fashion.
That's nice. So the way I'm dressed, is it too much?
Yeah, it is.
Okay, so I would also not only I, but love to know your interests, like when you came to NIAAD in fashion, like which interesting thing have you done, or the, how would I put it, like interesting things just around school, maybe a fashion class,
mm-hmm.
You should tell us.
Yeah, the interesting part in fashion, in my class, is the way we do the finishing of the clothes. I really like it. Other people, like other, let's call them tailors,
mm-hmm.
Other tailors, the way they do the finishing of their clothes, I really don't like it. Like, you take your clothes to someone and the person stitches it, but when you look at the inside, you really don't like the clothes. But my first year at the end, I really like the way we do the finishing of our clothes.
So whatever you're wearing, it's something you made?
Actually, I put on what I made, but today, no. I really liked the fashion and it was, yeah, I can wear it.
That's interesting. I thought it was that and you show us how you did the finishing, maybe? Okay, that's so nice. So, in NIAAD, which experience do you have in NIAAD? The time you've been here, how is the journey been ever since you started till now? You're going, you're leaving us. So how have you been in that span, that space? How are you?
Yeah, the experience was not bad. Actually, it was fun. It was good. I learned a lot of things. I've improved many things. I've improved my skill. I've improved my way of teaching. I've improved my way of thinking. I've improved many things from here. Yeah, so NIAAD was really fun and good.
So yeah. You didn't have like hard times where you feel like you can't go on with the show, you want to leave school?
Sometimes we really do have hard times, like yes, teaching a group and they tell you, you know what, you have to sim rip this part to make it this way. You feel like, you have done nothing. So you really feel so bad. You really feel like, I really want to be somewhere else. Mm-hmm. But from those things, the hard times, I think I learned a lot of stuff from the hard times.
Even when you've done your work to the best, and she's like, no, you have to do it again.
You thought it was the best.
I get the feeling it's the worst.
Yeah.
So, okay, NIAAD, you've been having workshops. What's your best workshop so far that you've had in NIAAD?
The best workshop it was with Vera.
Yes.
The fashion designer was. Yeah, it was really good. I learned that working with other people is also good than working alone, because when you're working alone, you're kind of limited. But when you're working with other people, you get many ideas from each other. So, yeah, I really liked that workshop.
So Vera was good.
She was good, and I think she also influenced somewhere, mm-hmm. our lecturer, the way of teaching us.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Oh, that's nice. So, the workshop, the Vera workshop, what else did you learn? What important thing did you get from whatever you were studying?
The bottom part of what I'm studying, what I get from what I'm studying.
No, what you got from the workshop, like something like maybe the lecturers have not been passing on or touching, but at that point you got to realize things.
Yeah, I think it was the group work, mm-hmm. that was the thing which was not here before. But after her, mm-hmm. we kind of see it these days in our classes.
So you still work in groups or?
Not really, but I can really see some, like, exhibiting our work, the way we used to exhibit our work, the way we used to present our works. It's not the same than when she came. Yeah.
Okay. So when you're going out of school, maybe you're going to, someone tells you, oh, come, we have, like, some job for you. And you're going to work with different people you've never seen, you've never imagined. So how are you going to be? Will you be fine working with that group?
Yeah, I think I'll be fine. I think I'm ready to work with anyone.
In a group?
In a group.
Oh, that's nice. Mm-hmm. It's good. I think working in a group, you get to share ideas and you know what your other colleague thinks, mm-hmm. which also broadens your mind. I think that's very interesting, mm-hmm. when it comes to learning and all that. So, in your fashion line, are you planning to set up an industry, fashion house, fashion line? Maybe you'll be seeing your name on the clothes you're wearing. What are you going to do after?
Yeah, after NIAAD.
Yeah.
Okay. I wanted to start doing some little stuff, like I wanted to start with kids wear, like I design kids wear, and of course I get a label, I put on my clothes, And I don't want to do it alone because working alone gives you hard time and you don't learn from working alone. So I wanted to work with some people, like some few friends, and yeah, we started designing kits. Actually, I wanted to make a collection for Christmas, this Christmas.
Oh, that's nice. Yeah. I think you should also put me on among your friends when it comes to making the labels.
Yeah, you
should contact me. Also have my sister. I think you can also, she can be your model. Yeah, that will be so interesting. And you should also make, I think you have a portfolio of your works. And
I do.
That will be so great too. You are a finalist, you're leaving us, you're going, I don't know if I'll see you again, maybe. That's if you'll put me in the list. So, what would you like to leave us with? Are the remaining students, the advice?
An advice, I think I can leave for all your students. You first have to love what you're doing. When you love what you're doing, you do it so well. Yeah, you don't need... Okay, if you don't love your work, who will love it? So you have to be the first person to love what you're doing so that other people come next.
Thank you very much. It has been an interesting talk.
Thank you.